This dude at work was telling me about his life. He was talking about how his girl might be cheating on him and how he's like a hacker, so he can like find out a bunch of shit about her. I was just like, what's going
Whoa.
on, bro? I was just like, what's going on? Then he said he was in
What
the news, and he was on the news for selling meth, bro. I'm like, are you fucking Walter White or something, bro? Like, what's going on, bro?
hell nah. You might need to
Like,
stay away
what's
from
going
him,
on?
son.
I mean, that is different, bro.
Don't know about that, bro. Yeah, he on the watch list.
He was telling crazy stories. What the fuck is going on, bro?
His wife
What
cheating
is
on him.
working here at Zaxby's, though?
His wife might
Now,
be
God.
cheating on him.
It was crazy. He just kept going, bro.
That
I
would
had
have
to
been the
walk
first
away
person I
at
would have
some
asked.
point.
Like,
Why
why
the
the
fuck
fuck
am
you
I
here?
I would have walked away. I'm gonna listen to
And
that
he was
shit.
going in on her, bro.
Damn.
He was
Why
like,
don't
I
he
remember,
impress her about it?
because he's deaf in his left side of the ear, and then he like his girl had said something to him, and he was like, "What'd you say?" Because he can't hear, because obviously he's deaf in the left side of his ear. She
Yeah.
got mad, and he's like, "Listen, bitch." And he said he went off on her, and I was like, "What is wrong with y'all, bro? What the hell?"
Oh, she works there too?
Bro.
Nah, she don't work there. Thank God. I couldn't imagine if they were together. Goddamn,
Oh, hell
hell no.
nah. They both get fired.
He's funny as hell though, bro, but that was crazy. I was like, what the hell's going on, dog?
Subscribe to Easy Ozzy because he's the best. Getting all this money and he's getting no contest.
Yo.
Yeah, Easy Ozzy in the building. What you gonna say? Oh my God, that's king.